What's up guys, it's your girl Zotje. You may have seen this kind of setup before, but we're actually gonna play Minecraft.
Because I found a way to transfer my files onto my iPad. So I plugged the USB stick in my PlayStation and I could transfer the file.
Which means we can play Minecraft! So today the plan is to go survival, which means we have to make a new world. We're not gonna do hard because I can't do that, so we're gonna go easy and see how long we can survive. And my
you're like this, thank you very much.
So yeah, that's what we're actually doing today. More options. The world needs to be small because I want to search a village and then just get into their houses and be like, it's mine now. Yeah, that's what we're gonna do. I think I have everything. Let's give it a name first. Survival till I die. I'm not gonna do spaces between them because I'm lazy. Let's make the world. Oh geez, this is gonna take a while. I don't even know how to make a crafting table. I only know that I have to get wood. Ooh, I see some whatever these are. I'm gonna... Are they like... Let's go back. That was scary. Yep, they're poisonous. Ooh, I see a llama! Wait, maybe with... Hold up. Let me try something. How do I make a crafting table? I think it's just four of these. Let's hope for the best. Nope. Okay, I'm gonna Google how to make a crafting table. So that I can kill all these sheep. How to make a crafting table in Minecraft. Place wood planks, but it's 2x2. These are wood planks, like, yes. Oh, I know how to make a stick. Yeah, I made a crafting table.
A noob killed me.
RIP rest. Yeah, I'm gonna get as much of these as possible and then make a house. A tiny house, of course. I'm like scared that it's gonna get dark and I'm like, ooh, I'm gonna die. I need food too. Oh, how do I make... Hold up. How to make a sword? Just two wood planks and one stick. Yes, I got a stick. Now I need my crafting table again. And a stick. Yeah, I made a sword. Where are my cows? Oh, there. Yes. How do I make a furnace or like an oven? Because I can eat raw food, that's for sure. Yeah, thank you. Oh, thank you. I'm literally getting as much food as possible. Oh shoot, that's not what I meant. Yeah. Let's kill another sheep because I need food for the night. Like I'm scared. How to make a furnace? Cobblestone. Is this cobblestone? This is gonna take a while. I didn't get anything or something. It's like down there, right? Let's first maybe make a house and then we'll find cobblestone. Let's find a more open place to make a house. Oh shoot, it's getting dark, it's getting dark. No. Okay, let's make a tiny house as fast as humanly possible. Can it spawn above me? I hope the frick not. I don't think this is the way how you don't die, but it's my way now. I'll just wait until the night is over. I hope I don't die from like starvation.
A few moments later.
No, it's still dark. Do you think creepers will find me if I just keep doing this till it's morning? Okay, while we're waiting to get booked. For it to get life, I'm gonna search how to make a bed. Three red wool and three wood planks. Hold up. I need one more wool and I can make a bed. I just need to wait till it's light and then we're gonna get a freaking sheep and kill it.
Day 2.
It's getting light, it's getting light, it's getting light. Yes, 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 yes. I can still get attacked, but
no!
I'll just leave this here for a second and we're gonna kill some trees. We need to find a sheep ASAP. That's our mission for today. Yes, there's a sheep, but it's not the same color, but it's fine. I'll just have a brown sheep. I need a sheep. I need a sheep. No, that's just a cow. Ooh, is that a spider? No. Yes, there's a sheep. I can make a bed. Oops.
You're mine.
I can make a bed. I can make a bed. Let's go back and then go back to here because here are more sheep. Yeah. Okay, let's. Oh, let's not do that with that. I'm already filming 27 minutes and I don't think there's a lot of footage that I'm gonna keep, so I think it would be around like the first minute.
Wrong.
No! My block! Nasty as my freaking. We're gonna make a tiny house. No, 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 I fell again! Let's delete that. Finally, I'm out. So I found a place to make a house. Okay, so if it's tree high, the monster can go in there. Video clip saved. I think this is the max we can record. Oh, never mind. Okay, this is a little bit bigger. Wait, I don't need to do the corners. Wait, wait, wait. If I make a door, maybe the monster can kill me. Let's not make a door. So I'll just do this. And then when it's time, I'll just run in here and like place two blocks high. Let's place the crafting table in my house. Oh no, it's getting dark. I'm gonna get outside for a little bit, watch the sunset and kill this cutie. Oh, there's a cow. You're mine. Oops, yeah, you didn't. You should. Ah, girl. No, no, no. Let's kill it. Let's get inside. It's getting too dark. So let's wait until it gets morning again. And I'm gonna grab some food because I'm hungry.
Let's get some food. Ah! Let's get some
bomb bread will be enough, but then I'll just go back. It's a zombie. Oh my god, it's so close. Oh my god, it's a zombie. And I don't want to go into a confrontation with only 6 hearts out of 10. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god. It's a fucking skeleton. Oh my god.
That's a skeleton.
What is it? Me. It's a witch! Oh my god, it's getting light! It's getting light! Oh, no! I don't want to die! Oh my god, it's there!
Oh, forget!
It's there! No! Oh no, no, no!
Why are they all gathering in front of my house?
I just want my beef! Almost came onto my house!
What?
Did you see that?
What?
A spider almost came onto my house. No! I'm scared! Oh my god, I think he saw me. Oh my god, he's jumping with me. No! There's a sheep. I'll just wait till the rain is over. I'm gonna get some food.
I want food.
I'm making very healthy decisions here.
12 seconds late.
Should I make the title of this video Pussy Plays Minecraft?
I can literally hear the sheep, but I can't kill it because otherwise I'll get killed. The sheep is literally in front of me. Should I do it? Yeah, I'm gonna do it. I'm gonna get killed. But I want my sheep, I want my bed, I want my bed, I want my bed. Oh, they're coming to me, they're coming to me, they're coming to me, oh my god. How do I make a bed? I have an apple, but I don't know how to make them. Place three red blue and
three wood planks.
Yes. Yes, I have a bed. Yeah, I did it. I fucking did it. Oh no. I literally spawned next to my house. Sure. No, no, no. No. It's gonna kill me. Okay, maybe I should put my bed somewhere else. Just go away. I want my cobblestone. I'm gonna kill it. Yeah, I killed it! Okay, that's enough. Let's get up my self-made stairs. If it's not the right thing, I'm gonna be pissed. I am so disappointed. Grint. Because I can't find it, well, I'll do some more research and I'll make a part 2. So thank you all for watching me play Minecraft and Phil for I don't know how long. Leave a like, go subscribe or something, and bye bye.